open cockpits, flying 15,000 feet or so. Plenty of stories of pilots literally being frozen stiff on landing and having to be lifted out to their aircraft by ground crew. Typically, a pilot on the front was 90 to 20 years old, often with just 20 hours of flying experience. Initially, parachutes were not allowed. Then the rather slower, more lumbering forms of the 504 and the B2C. More display team. The SE5A's on the brake. And the B2C. There's the B2 pulling off to the right, the 504 to the left. The 504 introduces a thread that will run throughout today. We have an incredible range of training aircraft, both past, present and future, both fixed wing and rotary. And they knocked up several firsts. It was 504 N model, second flight. The improved SE5As were built, most of them not by the Royal Aircraft Factory itself, but by Austin Motors and Vickers. What in the two SE5As in today's display, we have Dave Lee.